healing the inner child, healing neglect, healing low self-worth, healing abandonment wounds. It's important to know your worth and have balance within yourself so that we can clear up these hot and cold dynamics. Hot, being hot and cold with yourself, being yes and no with yourself, being hot and cold with others, maybe even being afraid of intimacy. Take time, take all the time that you guys need to heal. These same patterns will show up in every single relationship dynamic that you have. Be aware.